VSU South Campus property. Ms. Dukes.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. This is the next step in the process for you all to consider the agreement to purchase and sell re-property between the Board of Regents and Lowndes County. This also includes the lease back of the 6,600 square feet on the first floor of Building B back to the university to continue their mission there with the counseling services that they provide. The location that they are remodeling for those services received damage during Helene. So we, even though this is a month-to-month, we expect it to probably be summer. But the purpose for this purchase is to relocate the Board of Elections. It will also provide some relocation space for some of our state agencies that we contract with. Also provide some classroom space for our departments that have certification classes that come in, the Sheriff's Office and some training there, as well as the Fire Department.
Any questions for Ms. Dukes?
Well, I do have a question. I understand the need for Board of Education space and all, but Board of Election space, excuse my tardiness, people, this morning. But, I think that it's time that we really focus on this animal shelter instead of jumping to different things, because we've been kicking this animal shelter business down the road ever since I've been in this chair. So, point being, can we please do something with that animal shelter and keep these people off our backs about it?
You getting tired of carrying that load?
Well, I'm worried about my friend here to the right. He's the animal shelter guard, and it ain't happening.
We asked Chad maybe to give us an update.
Yes, Chad and I have actually made some progress, Commissioner Wisenbaker, over the last couple of weeks on this.
Yes, sir. Good morning.
Good morning.
So, from the direction from our last conversations about this, Paige and I did meet with an architect. We went through the whole process, explained everything to this architect. We were scheduled to make a tour of the facility with him the week of Hurricane Helene. We have rescheduled that for this week for him and I to walk through that building so he can get started on what he needs to do.
Well, I know it's important to have the space for the Board of Elections and classroom space and all that, but we really need to get this off our plate and get it in the room.
But we're talking about a couple of different things too, Mr. Wisenbaker. We've got funds, at least what we have budgeted, appropriated for the animal shelter. Our issue with them is that our current design was so drastically out of the budget that we really had no option to get back up.
I know.
On that facility. But the funding is there for that.
Right.
That's it's beautiful. Moving forward. And then this is told us that.
That's beautiful.
Okay. Any other questions?
I'm okay with